Hello, hello. Hola. Hola, hola. Veamos. Hello. Let me just fix some stuff real quick and get some background music going. There we go. Okay. El text-to-speech parece estar funcionando. A lo que veo, solo no lo tengo habilitado. Aquí, dame un momento y lo habilito. Ok. Ahí ya debería estar habilitado el test speech. Veamos si es cierto. Puede ser que no. Eso está extraño. Un momento, déjame checar qué está pasando. Veamos, creo que hay algo mal aquí. Un segundo. Okay. Ahí ya debería estar funcionando, en teoría. Veamos.
Test.
Okay. Perfecto. Mi gato quiere algo. Okay. Bueno, al parecer ya está funcionando como quería. Eso es bueno. Quiero ver si puedo agregar el... ¿Qué quieres, gata? Un momento. Déjenme... La dejo salir. Ahora regreso.
Bien.
Ok. Estuve trabajando hace ratito, tratando de hacer ver si podía agregar un lenguaje español al lector de texto. Pero no pude. Necesito investigar un poquito más. Creo que podría aplicarlo. Déjame ver, ¿funciona esto? Un momento, déjame modificar el código. Veamos. ¿Dónde estás? Ok, esto no lo ocupo. Ok, veamos si... Un momento. Esto lo tengo que quitar. Y también necesito... Ok, ya casi. Un segundo. Un momento. Este que retorna. Okay. Se retornan los que espero, entonces necesito hacer un if. Ajá. Ok. Agrego esto aquí y puedo borrar esto de acá. Y necesito modificar de este lado. Así. Ok. Probemos. Por usar español, deberías de poder hacerlo...
Pregunta random. Acoso pregunta random. Acoso question windows inverted question mark. Dot underscore.
Deshabilitar el micrófono. Hay diferentes formas. Por ejemplo, yo tengo.
Tremendo black play safe on row. Tremendo black play safe on row. Entelefono underscore dot xd Entelefono underscore.
Sí, perdón, eso fue mi culpa. Es que todavía no está acomodado el código. ¿Hay una forma de hacerlo? En la computadora puedes literalmente deshabilitarlo. En sonidos se llama adentro de Windows. Esa es una forma. La otra es que si tu micrófono tiene un switch de mute para mutear, lo puedes hacer ahí. Otra cosa que puedes hacer es apagar la fuente del micrófono en los en las bocinas o en el en tu headset, en tus audífonos. Lo que está haciendo ahí no es apagar el micrófono como tal. Estás diciendo a Windows que no mande la señal del micrófono a las bocinas o a los audífonos. De la misma forma, yo puedo hacer Hello. Que no mande Hello. La información a OBS o al directo. Entonces, hay muchas formas de hacerlo, la verdad. Hello. I'm trying to fix some stuff about the text-to-speech. Let me test this out.
CC, que se me olvide poner en el texto en teléfono white o en teléfono tapa, CC, podia has el omiso para teléfono que apara teléfono confío en mi teléfono XD.
Shut up. Estoy haciendo unas pruebas, perdón. Por eso está oyendo tan feo.
Syntax, rich. Syntax, ritual septónico.
Ok. Puedo hacerlo. Probemos esto. Me voy a robar lo que escribiste, Spy. Veamos qué tal. ¿Este será?
Dos puntos es, sí sí, que se me olvidó poner en el texto en teléfono, y pues me preguntaba si se podía hacer lo mismo para teléfono ya que ahora no confío en mi teléfono.
Sounds like my class when I was at school.
There we go, we can differentiate Spanish by putting that mark. Puedes diferenciar el español haciéndolo así, yeah.
Colon S, si funciona. Underscore dot XD.
Tiene que estar en mayúsculas. De hecho, déjame meto esa validación para que no tengas que poner mayúsculas. Let me add a validation, so you don't have to type it in uppercase. One second. Ok. Ok. There we go.
Dos puntos es tacos de lechuga.
Lleva. Ok, let me also add a validation, so it doesn't say the yes. Voy a agregar una validación para que no diga el yes. Un momento.
Wait, is it disable the TTS if there is no language specification?
No, it defaults to English. When the language is not specified.
Because then you could just put the N for English.
Let's see. I need to remove. Where is it? One second. Almost there.
I mean, is it possible? Meant.
Yes, it's possible. So it only speaks when you specify a language. For example, I need to remove this. I want to remove this string. Yes. Okay. There should be working like that. It won't. Ya no debería decir el yes. Veamos.
Dos puntos es tacos de lechuga.
Okay, no funcionó.
Tacos de lechuga.
Una vez más, probemos.
Arizona on lost two underscore.
Ah, cometí un pequeño error. Es que cuando estoy editando el código, van a escuchar dos por la forma en la que tengo configurado esto. Yeah, because the way I have configured this stuff.
Then you could just put the N for English. I mean, is it possible? Meant tacos de lechuga a Arizona on lost two underscore lima.
Oops. don't worry about that. That was my fault. This I'm looking for. I see. I need to move this over here. Okay. Veamos. ¿Sí está funcionando esto? Otro no, otra vez. ¿Is this working or did I make a mistake? Ah, I made a mistake. One second. I broke the text to speech. One second. There we go. Let's try again. Me voy a robar tu comentario.
Dos puntos es la cucaracha.
There we go. Ya lo dijo, pero no quitó el... Un momento. Intentemos de nuevo. Espera. Wait.
Colon S, insert a música de mariachis. Because then you could just put the N for English. I mean, is it possible? La cucaracha, but in English. Lechuga.
Ahora sonaron los dos. Guión bajo.
Limao 2.
No sé qué comentar XD. Dos puntos es, la cucaracha.
Colon S, insert a música de mariachis. La cucaracha, but in English.
Hold on. Okay. Okay, ahora sí. Ahora sí, probemos. Eh. Ah, lo escribí mal.
Esto es Wina Prueba. Ahora las dos voces hablan entre sí mismas. Guión bajo punto X de signo de interrogación abierta.
Ok. ¿Ya está funcionando? Para español.
La cucaracha.
¿Funciona? Ok, ¿qué más puedo hacer? ¿Puedo meter esa variación? I can add the validation where we for the English. Let me modify the code a little bit.
Because then you could just put the N for English. I mean, is it possible? Meant.
Tacos de lechuga. Ahora sonaron los dos. Guión bajo.
Lemao 2.
No sé qué comentar XD. La cucaracha.
Colon S. Insert a música de mariachis. La cucaracha, but in English.
Esto es Wina Prueba. Ahora las dos voces hablan entre sí mismas. Guión bajo punto X de signo de interrogación abierta. La cucaracha. La.
Ok. One second. One second.
XD.
One second. Okay, one second. Hold on. I just need to add one validation right here. Ok. Probemos. Ahora sí escribo algo como, por ejemplo, esto. No debería de leerlo. Pero sí escribo... Eh, Eso sí debería de leerlo.
Prueba.
And in English.
Colon N. Test.
Ah, I forgot to remove the colon N.
Colon N. Bippity bobbity. Your stream audio is now my property.
Okay, let me add the validation for the EN tag, and we will leave it there. Just let me add that little modification. Okay. Okay, there we go. That should be it. Let's see.
Test, test. Boppity bippity, your breathing is now a conscious activity.
There we go. All done. Ya quedó. Ahora solo necesitan decir qué lenguaje quieren. Y con eso ya lo lee. Okay, we got it. We are good. Ah, okay. That took a whole 30 minutes, but we got it. Okay. Ahora, yeah, now you can speak on stealth mode again. Okay, so let me first do the usual ritual where I play Russian roulette with the assets. Let's see what I get today. Veamos qué obtengo el día de hoy jugando ruleta rusa. Está cargando. ¡Ah! Among Us. Okay. Obtuve algo interesante esta vez. I got something interesting today. Okay, let us switch to the development scene. One second.
Hello, hola, colon D. Hi.
Oh, wait.
Tarweno,
I forgot
test.
To modify Tarbien. That part.
Pregu into random. Acoso hey alguna forma de deshabilitar el microfono al igual que n windows inverted question mark dot underscore tremendo bucle safe umro formo slash n telefono underscore dot xd hello cc que se mi olvido poner en el texto en teléfono wipe west mi preguntaba si se podía has el o mismo para teléfono ya que ahora no confío en mi teléfono.
Okay, shut up. Okay, we're good, we're good. fue un error mío. Perdón, perdón. Ahora quiero mi Among Us. Where is my... There we go. Okay. Ok, continuando. Ya que salimos de esa pesadilla. Ya tienen el text-to-speech. Now you have the text-to-speech to play around if you want. Ahora ya tienen el text-to-speech para jugar. Como gusten. Y pues más adelante voy a intentar agregar más voces.
Y sí.
Yeah. Okay. Quería terminar la ¿cómo se llama? La pantalla de Game Over. I want to finish the Game Over screen and then we will move to made a prototype and finally we will see what we do next. I need to open was this room? No, it was this one. Actually, I can just put this one here. Just so I don't forget. And I want to open the player. Okay, that was a bit of a nightmare with the TTS, but it works. Veamos, lo que quiero es modificar este de aquí. I want to modify this one, I believe. Okay. I had it. It removes emojis right now, I believe, from the messages. Let me check actually. What's up over here? Gaming, you might hear, well, maybe not, we'll see.
Because then you could just put the for English.
Tacos de lechuga, ahora sonaron los dos. Guión bajo, no sé qué comentar XD, la cucaracha, esto es Wina prueba, ahora las...
Okay, now you should be able to use emotes. I just enable it. I probably can fix that issue where you hear double. Por cierto, by the way, I was playing around with some stuff and I discovered I can do something very funny. Let me see if I can enable it. It's right here. Can you see? Oh, you cannot see it. Okay, let me see if I can enable it myself. Can I make it a window capture? Not this.
Estatua Moai.
Well, some emojis seem to work and some not. Parece que hay unos emojis que funcionan y otros que no. Tristemente.
Se bugueó el stream.
Un momento. Silencio. Ok. ¿Se bugueó el stream? Ah, what happened there?
Soporte Movistar llamando.
One second. This one is not supposed to be showing that. Okay, this is not working. If you just type the yen, it's just going to ignore the message. I did add that validation. Okay, let me see if I can just set the window capture, display capture. Well, I think I need to set a special screen for this. So for example, I can do something like this. Puedo hacer esto. Ahora pueden ver dónde estoy viendo. De esta forma. I figured out how to do that. Like this. But I'm still testing it. I'm not quite sure how to make it work with OBS. Yeah. So this way you can see what I'm looking at in the screen. Okay, let me minimize this. And I will remove this. Okay. It's just another toy to play with on the streams. I'm figuring out the technology slowly. Little bit, little by little. Poco a poco voy descubriendo cómo hacer diferentes cosas. Estoy seguro que la mayor parte de los streamers, de los youtubers, no hacen las herramientas a mano como lo estoy haciendo yo, pero es más meritoso de la forma en la que lo hago. I'm pretty sure most streamers don't do their stuff from the ground up like I'm doing, but I can at least brag that I can do it by myself for free. Okay, what was I doing again? Okay. Safe travels, good luck, see you later. Okay, continuamos. Quiero terminar la pantalla de fin del juego. Entonces es cuando estás aquí. Y pierdes el juego. Debería de aparecer el mensaje de Game Over. Primero. Veamos. This is the Game Over. That's the menu. I need to make an alert, I believe. Necesito hacer una alerta de que perdiste. Entonces necesito modificar aquí. Ok, veamos. Necesito dibujar un fondo con alfa. I need to make an alpha with sprite hearts. Where is the make menu this function? Where did I place that? Is it in the player maybe? Not here. It has its own script. I forgot. En su propio script se me había olvidado. Okay, este es el menú ese. Okay. Necesito hacer una alerta. Veamos. Is it lonely? This is the background. I can use this actually. Background. Function. Alert. Let's see. Vamos, necesito saber qué otros colores hay. Un momento en lo que abro el manual. Ok, veamos qué tenemos aquí. Light gray, white, aqua, black. I see. Okay, so I cannot delve at the start. Okay. So I can do something, for example, like grab this silver right here and do something like that. Ah, this thing. Alpha debe estar al inicio, entonces. Aquí debería ser el alfa. I see, it's not hexadecimal, okay. Let me then, I need to grab a sprite real quick. This one with an alpha 125, 155, okay. That means I can set this to that, and I need la mitad de 15 es siete, ocho. I can do this then. Wait, I can set the alpha like this, so I don't need to do that. Quiero que empieces on X0, Y from height sobre 3, y from width, okay, este tiene que ser room height sobre 2 multiplicado por 2 sobre 3 multiplicado por 2. Okay, that should give us a pop-up. Y lo que quiero hacer es llamarlo aquí. Okay, veamos primero qué es lo que hace. Entonces debería mostrar aquí la alerta. Se ve más o menos bien. Solo necesito agregar. Mensaje y este aquí necesito hacer esto de aquí. I don't need the outline. Actually I can probably use it. Me va a ser en las mismas proporciones. Más o menos. Eso debería mejorar eso. Y necesito un texto. Ok. Lo quiero en rojo. Rojo, por favor. Necesito from greater to and this one. I can just use this. Ok, creo que esto debería funcionar. Veamos. Funcionó, pero no perfectamente. Ok. ¿Hay una forma de cambiar el tamaño de la font? Let's see. Set font, align, get font, vertical line, color transform. Run high score. Do we not have a size for the font? Interesting. Let's see. A specific resource initially, individually for the size. Okay. Draw text transformed. Is this a valid function, I wonder? Let's see, does this text this function work. So we have this. This is the text I want to draw. I can copy most of this, actually. I can grab this over here. Actually, maybe I don't need to do this. I can just hide that one.
¿Coca-Cola o Pepsi? No se me ocurre que comentar XD.
Personalmente, yo prefiero Coca-Cola. Me sabe mejor, la verdad. Pero cuando hablamos de qué tomo más saludable, usualmente compro el 7. 7 Up. Pero entre Coca y Pepsi, Coca. Estoy pensando también que más adelante voy a intentar agregar más voces para el TTS. Ah, eso se ve mucho mejor, actually.
Tremendo, y ahora que me doy cuenta creo que nunca he probado 7 Up. Guión bajo punto XD.
¿Estás normal? Usually, eso es normal, usualmente uno encuentra lo que le gusta y ya no pruebas nada más. Sí, yo tuve que empezar a tomar 7 Up. Porque tuve que cuidarme un poquito más, porque tuve problemas de un órgano. Y de ahí en adelante dejé de tomar coca, básicamente. Chip. Ya estoy perfectamente bien. No fue algo así como que fuese permanente. Nada más fue... No tienes permitido tomar esto por 2 o 3 meses. Pero con eso tuve para que dejara de tomar coca. Déjame ver qué hacen estas funciones.
Como que ya no tengo ganas de tomarme 4 litros de Coca-Cola otra vez.
Mi caso fue especial. Porque tuve un detalle de... de alimentación, básicamente. Ajá, así funciona. Ya veo. Ok, entonces creo que puedo modificar esto de acá para que sea mucho más simple.
No posta bueno, abeja.
Ok. Creo que de mientras lo voy a acomodar. Ok. Simplemente digo left. And this is going to be at top, I believe. Yeah, at top. Okay. Y con eso debería de funcionar en general. Veamos. Ok, el game over se ve bien. Más o menos. Tal vez quedaría mejor con un negro. So, podría ser here to black and this one to white. Like that, and quiero también acomodar unas variables.
Y sí, aunque al menos para mí que tengo el brillo bajo no se nota tanto. Guión bajo punto XD.
Sí, depende de tu monitor o donde lo estés viendo, la verdad. Sí, bastante. Ok, lo que quiero es agregar un fade to this. ¿Cómo agrego un fade aquí? Esto lo dejaré en 60. Y lo que debo hacer es aquí decir face frames. Voy a hacer es me pregunto si esta animación que quiero hacer funcionará. Tenemos el este. Que va a ser multiplicado por frames like that. Ok, tenemos eso. Y lo que voy a hacer es agregarlo aquí a estos dos. Y a este se lo voy a restar. Veamos cómo se ve eso. Se ve genial. No exactamente lo que quería, pero se ve genial. Ok, let me invert the signs. Necesito invertir los signos. Veamos. No he dormido bien. Ok, creo que el problema aquí está en que este valor de aquí necesito alertarlo like that. And I can do this. Ok, creo que eso debería de arreglarlo. Veamos. Funcionó, pero no exactamente como quería. Okay, so we go from here up and from here down, I believe. So we have 50 on the start. This gives us a 1. So we get the room height. Ah, that's the issue. And since we started in 60. This should be the other way around, I believe. Like that. Vemos. Okay, okay. That looked a bit weird. What's happening here? Okay, so we start here, that is the height. I think we add the top functioning. And remove from the top. So if we are at 60. We start at 60. Okay. That means this should not be a minus but a plus. Vamos. Ah, creo que ya sé cuál es el problema. Okay. This is the issue. Okay. This should be true. Veamos. ¿Qué tal un cambio de música? Algo un poquito más emocionante. Let's check that out. I didn't see what happened. Ah. Eso se vio bien, diría yo. No perfecto, pero se vio bien. Ok, veamos qué tal si acomodo así. Veamos, ¿cómo puedo hacer que esto funcione un poquito mejor? Quiero conseguir el tejido. This one actually. Puedo hacerlo así. Hacer animaciones en código es bastante difícil. Ok. Sí, tenemos más de frames. Lo pintamos, checamos si queremos hacer el face. Y podemos cambiar aquí a false. Ok, en teoría eso debería de funcionar. Probemos. Ok. Eso bien. Necesito cambiar el alfa de las letras, al parecer. Ok. Alfa de letras. No cambia uno. Bienvenido. Bienvenido a regreso. Y necesito un if aquí. Pone esto de aquí para que se vea mejor. Ah, se me olvidó cerrar el juego. Y cerrar esta cosa también. There we go. Okay, let's check it out. Veamos cómo se ve la pantalla. Hice una pequeña animación desde código. Quiero ver qué tal se ve. Tenemos ahí el game over, ¿verdad? ¿Y qué tal si hago esto? Ajá, se ve bastante bien. A ver, quiero ver si funciona otra vez. Solamente para confirmar. Veamos. Ok. Se ve algo raro, la verdad. ¿Qué está pasando aquí? Oh.
Pero impresionante, Pato.
Sí, se ve bastante bien. Yo opino lo mismo. Veamos cómo se ve aquí. Okay. Tal vez 60 es mucho. 60 might be too much. Game object. Veamos. Se ve mejor, pero no al 100. Creo que sea un poquito más rápido. Ok, eso es mejor. Ahora hay algo que quiero probar. Ok, no sé qué suceda si hago esto. Ok, está bien, no pasa nada. Todo bien. Ok, el game over ya se ve correcto. Ok, según yo ya quedó esto. Ok, ya está la animación de muerte. Ahora lo que quiero es checar. Había unos mapas que tenían problemas, detalles a corregir. Veamos. Según recuerdo, eran los mapas de aquí. Déjame probar. Yeah, there's an issue right there. Right here. There is like one pixel right there missing, which is causing an issue, I believe. So let me just fix that real quick. Necesito arreglar esto. Hay un pixel que hace falta aquí. Tal sets. Ok, veamos. Sí, es un detalle importante. Según yo, con que agregué un píxel extra aquí, debería ser suficiente. A las esquinas. Según creo, eso debe ser suficiente. Pero ahora que lo veo, va a causar otros problemas si lo dejo así. Ok. Van a necesitar unas poquitas más modificaciones. Ok, nada más necesito agregar este borde a todo esto. Para corregir los problemas. Okay. Ok, creo que eso debería de arreglarlo. Veamos. Sí, creo que es... ¿Eso es correcto? Hello. Hello, hello. I'm just fixing some collisions. Veamos. Aquí ya no debería de atorarse. Ok, ya está funcionando correctamente. Ok. Hello, so just so you remember, well, not remember, so you are up to speed. Ah, I need to fix that. Yeah, I need to fix that. Okay. I added game over notifications when you die in the game. Let me show it. Look, we have the game over right there. And if I hit any key, it does that and you can load. What do you think? Nice? Not nice? Very ugly? Yeah, it was a bit complicated to do it from code, but yeah. You have the game over right there. And I just hit boop. And then we just can do whatever. Okay, that means we completed the next task to make the game over stream. So we completed 0.5. That means we can start with version 0.6. And let me make the prototype so I can upload it to Patreon. 1 second. Build executable. New folder 005. And that's the package. Okay, and then we made the installer 4.5. Okay, that's 0.5. And now let me create a post on Patreon. Patreon. So create post. I need to upload the file over here. Let's see. I need the version 5. Okay, that's that. And I need the game also. Where did I put the game? One second. Not here. Okay. This one. And I need to make a folder. New folder 0.5 source code. Okay. And then I can just move this over here. Okay, that's the source code. Let me then make this link for Patreon. Okay, link. Project set Beta 1 prototype, version 0.5, and the change log. Okay. Let me write this. Okay, made that. Fix this. Okay, that's the chain log, and I need to add it to project tags. Project set one prototype. Okay. And publish for everyone. And publish. There we go. You had to do a presentation to the teacher a little beforehand, but I forgot I had to present today. That's fine. I also have found myself in that kind of situations before, for sure. Okay, prototype is up on Patreon. Now we need to make one for the source code. 1 second. Link 0.5 source code for project set one. Tax project set one and source code. I also need the change log. Okay, change log, and I need a link to the file modify access, copy link. Okay, and finally I paste the link. Okay. Okay, and that's the source code. Yep, source code is up. Nice. Finally, let me make a post. Prototype of my game is now live on Patreon. B0005. And I need a link to my Patreon. Okay. There we go. I posted the thing to Twitter. That's fine. That's perfectly fine. I'm just documenting my progress. Okay, ya quedó. Hice el post en Patreon con el prototipo y todo. Muy bien, vemos ahora que ya hice el post. Lo que sigue. Es versión 0.6. Nada más para que quede claro, la versión 0.6 es esta. Necesitamos hacer que los enemigos se detengan cuando el juego estaba pausado. Arreglar las colisiones de los agujeros de la nave, del bote. Agregar una mecánica de caerse en agujeros. Una animación de idle para el jugador. Una animación de caída para el jugador. Y unas modificaciones a unos sprites de el barril y la caja. Y creo que sería conveniente de una vez establecer que va a ser versión 0.7. Veamos. Versión 0.7. De las cosas que hacen falta. Trial pasó. No hemos terminado al 100 al slime tampoco. We have not quite really finished the slime yet. There are still some parts of the missing. AI. Okay. Maybe I should focus on finishing the slime for the next part of our progress. So let us just grab this and we will place it here for our next goal. Yeah, I think I'm going to think about how to implement that in a way that makes sense. And the slime also needs a fallen animation. Okay, so we will be working on this, and next version we will finish the slime. Okay. Entonces, primero necesitamos parar a los enemigos cuando el juego está pausado. Yeah, that's not quite right. Let's see, first let us stop the slimes for moving when we are boss. So let's check it out. Here is the slime. And this is the step function where we call the movement. Okay. Actually, I have a very easy solution for this. Yeah. I still have not something planned for the slime, to tell you the truth. Okay, so we have the slime, right? So we have this function to calculate the movement. And we have this that decides the state of the slime. I could probably simplify this a lot. okay, the easy solution I can do right here. I just set an if right here. Global dot pause. Then just return. Like that. That means if I hear and hit exit. Ah, almost, but not quite. They are still kinda moving. They're actually kinda matching the music. Sí, se están moviendo como si estuvieran bailando con la música. Okay. Déjame investigo cómo stop animation. Speed. Is that the correct variable? Okay, that's not correct. Set speed, physical speed, game speed, sprite set speed. What is this? Okay. Okay, so we need to use this. It's speed. Okay, so I can just let me open this. Great. It's right here. Like that. And for the other one, like that. That should be correct. So if I do this, that, there we go. Y paso. Y si continúa, seguimos. Ok, esa velocidad parece que no es correcta. Se ve medio raro, la verdad. Ok, necesito guardar el tipo de animación también, al parecer. Like that. Looks a bit weird, is that? Oh, it's maybe because each animation can see its own speed, huh? So I will need to call this one. Right here. When I pause. Yeah. And that glitched out completely. Okay, I think this is going to be an issue. I could just not try to stop the animations, actually. I could just leave it like this for now, at least. That actually looks a bit weird. Let me search a little bit. The issue is that they are not necessarily moving. They could be, for example, locked down or dying. Let me see, there is this variable they are mentioning right here. Image speed. How do I do this? I'm thinking. So I'm setting this right here, right? Sprint index. So these things get whatever speed and type we have from the sprint index. But I'm changing them over here. Actually, let me check something. Okay. This. Okay. Got it. So when we are paused, I just said image speed to 0. If not, we just go with image speed 1. So if I'm here, that pauses, right? And if I hit enter, we continue. And without altering much. Right? Like that. They shouldn't be jumping further. It doesn't look like it. Okay, I think that works. I think I can rewrite this to look better. I can say this equals global boss question mark then 0 if not 1 like this, and I can remove this one right here and that should work. A little bit weirdly coded, but I believe that should work perfectly fine. I wanna see the game over again. Let me test something. Should I make the enemy stop moving when you have a game over? ¿Debería parar los enemigos cuando entramos en un game over? So for example, stop them here. I'm just curious, what you think it would look better? Okay, then we will leave it like that. Sounds good. Okay, okay. That looks good. Then, let me. Mark this over here. As done. And collisions on the ship. This sounds like a pain to do. I'm thinking, trying to figure out in my head how to make this work. Maybe I should just make really thin walls. That could be another fix. Right, it's a ship. To fix these, I need to remove this to fix these holes. But I feel like it will look very weird. To tell you the truth. Yeah. I believe there was another type of tileset. Push folder properties. Not here. Where was it? Totally. Yeah, I was thinking maybe I could just use this, the one with 16. Why would be a better solution here? I'm thinking, thinking. This one is far easier, I must say. So I could just use this one. Let me just create a new tile set. Sprite. Tile set. Just in case. So. I need it to be like this, right? Let me grab a screenshot of that real quick. Okay. Okay, so we have the empty spot, and from there I just need two rows. Let me just select, make this tile set width, we have 3, 6, 8. And top we have 2. Oh, my bad. 16 by 16. Actually, this should be 32 by 32. And I need to fix the number of rows. Actually, I could maybe just use it like this. So we have the empty one. We have this one. Hold on. Can I clear this? Ah. Okay, assuming the dark part is the full one, it should be this, and then we have that and that, and then we have this one, and then that one. For this one, that one would be this one. That one should be this one. Should be this, that, this one, right? That one, this one. Wait. I just confused myself. Hold on. So that's empty. That should be a corner. Right? This one. And that should be that one. That should be this one. That one. This one. That one. That should be this one. That one. That one. This one. That one. This. That. That. And the full, right? Set underscore ship for basic. Okay. Chequemos qué tal se ve. Habitación. Calabozo 1. Vamos aquí. Tal set. The ship basic. Okay, auto tile. And you cannot see a damn thing. Okay, creo que metí la pata. Yeah, metí la pata. Okay. Vamos a rehacer esto. Yeah. Okay, so este ahí. Actually no. Este. And this should be this one, that one, that. This one should be that one, this one should be that. And I believe that one is correct. No, it's incorrect. Should be like this. This one should be the corner. That one should be this. That one should be that. Like that, it should be a corner. That should be this, and this one should be that one. This one should be this one, and this should be empty. Okay, there we go. Now that looks correct. Right? Okay, I think that's correct, but I'm not sure. It looks a bit weird, I must say. Let me see. Maybe if I disable that. Yeah, you're right. It kinda looks right, it's cast kinda doesn't. Yeah, I cannot set it to 2x2. It has to be this size. That's the issue. Okay. Let's see. I think this did not quite work. I'm thinking, how do I improve on this? Actually, I could do it the other way around. So if I... do it like this, it should be that, it should be this, that one, it should be this corner, that should be this, it should be that, this one should be this one. That should be the corner. That should be this one. It should be that one. It should be this corner. It should be this. That should be that. It should be that. And finally, that should be this. If I do it like this, I can, for example, let me make another one, this, this one, hold on, it looks very weird, I probably messed some stuff up. Hold on, this one should be that one, and this one should be this one, right? And then I can do the opposite, instead of... actually, I'm wrong. It should be the other way around. It should be that one, and it should be this. I tried to flip it, so I, instead of feeling the emptiness, I carve the room like this. I wanted to carve the room. Ah, wait, it's because I'm not using the title. Same like this, right? Hold on, I'm confusing myself. For a moment I thought I had it figured out. It seems like I'm not. I don't know, have it figured out. Wait, I think I maybe have it figured out. Almost there. Not quite, but almost there. I just need to maybe flip this too again. Not that one. Like this. Not quite, but almost there. It's almost what I want, but not quite. Hehehehe Ah, not quite correct. That's almost correct, but not quite. No, I wanted to. Well, either way, it's not working. So. Ah. Okay, let's just kill this abomination. Bye bye. Yeah, it didn't work as I expected. Sadly. But I learned a few stuff. I learned that I can add more sprites to the sprite list, like this. If I go over here to the ship, I can set this. We have one right. I can add an extra one right here and just say, hey, this one is empty. This one is actually, this one is supposed to be this one. This one is this one. This one is that one. This one is this one right there. That one is this one. That one is this one right there. That should be this. It should be that. That should be it right here. That there. This. That one. This one. That one. That one in an empty. And then I can go over here to the walls. And add a extra one right here. Ah, it seems I made one mistake. But now you can see what I mean, right? Like this. The one that is wrong is, I believe, this one right here is wrong. This one should be that one. And I believe everything's okay. So that looks like this. This one is wrong also. So this one is wrong. That should be this one. That looks way better. Like that. Yeah, I mapped it wrong on purpose, trying to make something happen, but it seems like it didn't work. Yeah, those were mapped wrong on purpose. I was trying to do this. You see that I'm making like a pillar right here. I wanted to invert it. So instead of making a pillar, I was placing a hole. So I could, for example, make a room instead of defining the walls by carving the room, for example, like this. If I, let's say I start with a room like this, instead of placing walls, I carve the room like this. That's what I was trying to do. Do something like this. Like that, something like that. That was my intention, but it didn't quite work. Yeah, and when I tried to invert it to the empty one, it just didn't work, so... Yeah, I tried. I probably need to learn more about the auto tiles to make something like that. The thing I can do right now is just remove these ones and just use this one to fill the gaps. And I can use, I believe I had one called holes. And I was using the tile set for hole. That way I can do stuff like this. Is supposed to be above that one, like that. Yeah, I tried. Okay, that should somewhat fix the collision, I believe, for the... This one still needs to fix it. This one is working as expected. I should probably add the... the respawning mechanic to the enemies also. Let me add it to the things to do before I forget. We'll be right back. Ok. Before I forget. Before I fix the holes of the ship, I think I'm going to have to make this one. Start working. I think that's going to be necessary. Okay, so I wanted to make the sprite for the boxes and the crates. Okay, there we go. Let me make a copy. Okay, so the trick is that I'm going to get another layer. And what I'm going to do is just open the bubbles sprite. Not the tile set, this one, bubbles. Grab this, the alpha for this is 50. Okay. Set this alpha to 50. And I want the color this. Okay, and what I'm going to do is just draw like this. Does that look good? Yeah, I was planning to let the small ones don't really do anything to you, these ones. Sí, ya estoy agregando los barriles acuáticos. I just need to check collisions with the puddles, I believe. That I will need to check the attack script attack. Lower the water? Oh, you're right. I should cut it like that. Maybe more like that. Something like this. Okay, so okay, so this is how I check for hits, and that's okay. This is something else. So let me add a function I will copy this permission. And over here. Okay, and we will call this get underscore terrain. I don't need this. So we have hit list, hits, and I need a good terrain list. Okay. And I need this. And for now, we just checking for bubbles. Okay. And we check that hit list. And that will be the terrains. And actually, I can just, instead of using this, I can just check this. This will be we check if we have a kit with the puddles and if it's true, we need to set actually I don't need this. Well, I don't need it. I can remove this one. I don't need the return. I can remove all this. This one, I just get rid of it. And return true. False. Okay. Like that. I don't need this one. That means I can go over here to the barrel. Objects, barrel, where are you? And get the rain. Sprite. Let's go index. Is that the name? Sprite index. And it would be sprite. Bottle or sprite barrel, like that. Bottles, and if I do that, and we check. Dungeon, the barrels with on the water have the little water mark. It's hard to tell, actually. Can you tell it has the water mark? Not really. Huh. Yeah. This one over here looks a bit weird. That's for sure. Hmm. Maybe I could make it a little bit more, rather than just like this, I could something like that. And maybe make the line a little bit higher. More like this. Well, it's more noticeable. But it doesn't look quite right. Still. Actually, it looks weird. Se ve medio raro, ¿no? Los barriles así. Yeah, I think it doesn't look quite right. Yeah. Se ve mal. Ok, creo que no vamos a usar eso. No me gusta cómo se ve, la verdad. El detalle es que se ve muy raro. Creo que más bien necesito un artista que sepa hacerlo. Porque yo no sé cómo hacer que se ve bien. Porque sé que es posible. I need an artist that actually knows how to do this, because definitely I'm not really sure what I'm doing, to tell you the truth. That's why it probably looks so off. So maybe I will ask an artist to do it, but right now I have no idea how to do it correctly at all. Yeah. So for now, let's skip that. Dark in the woods. Maybe. Something like this. That looks a little bit better. Only along the water. Something like that? It does look a little bit better. Let's see. It does look kinda better, for sure. It does look better, but for these ones, still it looks a bit off. Well, I think I need to ask an artist, to tell you the truth. Yeah, we will go back to this later. Regresaremos a este problema después. Ok. Estoy viendo la hora. I'm seeing the time. I think we will have to stop here for now. And we will continue on Thursday. Continuaremos el jueves con esto. Voy a parar aquí porque ya es tarde. Ya está el prototipo en Patreon. The prototype is up in Patreon if you are interested. And, well, I think I'm going to stop here. Let me just...
Good night.
Wait, does this cycle? Ah, wait. I'm not on the last frame. Does that cycle? There we go. Nice.
Yo.
Can I get everyone moving? I wonder. It actually looks pretty good, I must say. Looks nice. It actually looks like a mirror. For once. Okay, enough of this. Yeah, that's true. I don't have reflection anymore. Okay, then I will stop here for today. And I will see you on Thursday. Los veo el jueves. Voy a parar aquí. Buenas noches. Voy a cenar. Hasta luego. Nos vemos. Bye bye. Good night. Adiós. Adiós. Ah, se puede hacer, pero...
Buenas noches.
¿Las aplicaciones lo pueden rehabilitar por sí solos? Para que lo tomes en cuenta, que algunas aplicaciones pueden abrir tu micrófono. Pero sí lo puedes mutear. Si quieres control total sobre el micrófono, necesitas activar tu teléfono en modo desarrollador. Y desactivarlo con privilegios de administrador. Así las aplicaciones no pueden habilitarlo por sí solas. Sí. Cada celular tiene una forma de habilitar modo desarrollador. Depende de la versión. Pero creo que lo puedes encontrar en internet. Cómo habilitar la versión de desarrollador y cómo obtener privilegios de administrador. Creo que lo llaman modo raíz, root, en algunos lugares, el modo de admin. Yeah. Pero depende de tu celular. Para deshabilitar el micrófono al 100, necesitas privilegios de admin. Porque algunas aplicaciones pueden rehabilitarlo. Yep. Ok. Buenas noches. Nos vemos. Bye bye. Bye. Adiós. Bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye. Bye bye.